And we got some more photos. There was a flock of long-tailed tits and they were flying around in the bushes again. They had a nice orangey glow to the background because it is autumn, and this meant we got some cool photos.